We believe kids just want to belong in a group. When young people face difficult times, bullying, school challenges, family issues, etc., they seek comfort from their group. Many teens turn to drugs.
What if that group offered positivity and solutions, not drugs, which only make problems worse?
What if the positive role models in the school were the cool kids? And she says, I wish that I could.